Here with my friend Tim here in the, what do we call this store?
This would be the Majestic Twins team store.
Oh, it is majestic. Tell me about, now, the Twins, I'm going to buy a hat for you guys because I just got to. I got to have a Twins hat. Now, I'm looking at the different logos, and one of the ones, this is kind of, a, I can reach over here, the Twins logo. Now, this is the standard, right?
That is the standard. That is the Twins TCs for Twin Cities.
And so, now these guys have a name, right? The two Twins have a name,
two
right?
Twins
these two
have
guys
a
right
name,
here,
yes.
Right here.
Minny Paul.
Minny
and represent
Paul.
Minneapolis and St. Paul, the Mississippi River running through the middle.
Oh, very nice. And so the Minneapolis represents the city of...
The city of Minneapolis.
Oh, okay. Otherwise, it'd be a hell
then,
of a mess.
Yeah, that's right. And the city of St. Paul, which is separated by the Mississippi River, which is in that logo.
Now, tell me about, we were talking about logos a second ago, tell me about the evolution of the logo, because this kind of was a logo for a while.
Did people
take to it?
A little bit.
Yeah.
But myself, I never did, and I'm a lifelong Twins guy. It was the TC. It's back to the TC the way it's supposed to be, both for both the home and the road.
So. How important is that to people in terms of the way they identify with the team?
It's part of, it's what the Twins are. It's the TC. It's the Twin Cities. Twins means Twin Cities. So for me, it's very important to go back to the TC.
You are. You know your hats, young man. Thanks for this. This is great fun.
You bet. It'll be a lot of fun for me
too.
As well.
Oh, me too.